Every artifact back from the British Museum, just those of significant archaeological value, like the Rosetta Stone.
British Museum curators didn't want to appear on camera, but issued a statement saying their collection is a unique resource for the world and must remain as a whole. Visitors seem to agree.
I think it should stay here, because more people come here than to Egypt, and then more people can appreciate it.
I think you get to the domino effect, where if you send the Rosetta Stone back, then you go, what about the other artifacts that are here as well that came from Egypt? So I think that becomes a problem.
Antiquity scholar Richard Faulkner argues keeping the Rosetta Stone has nothing to do with colonialism. He says its rightful home is in the British Museum, where admission is free, the artifact is well cared for, and scholars are allowed easy access.
It is a world museum which happens to be British, i.e. it is in London. But it is a world cultural center. It's probably one of the, maybe some would argue, the top world cultural center.
The Egyptian campaign will be watched closely by other countries with artifacts scattered across Europe, including the Greeks, who've waged a long-running battle to bring back parts of the Parthenon. Just last month, the Louvre Museum in Paris returned some fragments of a tomb from the Valley of the Kings. Egyptians hope it will be the first among many long-lost treasures. Jessica Baldwin, Al Jazeera, London.